Yo, what's up guys, it's Dragon here to be doing another video. Today we are in Snow Shoveling Simulator, and today I'm going to be showing you an auto clicker glitch that I found out, my brother found out, and we both found it out, yeah, so I don't take all the credit for it, obviously. So you can do it with anything you want. You can do it with a plastic shovel and lava spitter. I usually use it, I prefer the lava spitter because it's more OP. And then you can like, okay, so let's show you. First step, pull out your spitter or whatever shovel you have. And then you keep it out, you hold in your mouse, keep holding on, you press ESC, and do that. And now that you know that you're in this thing, now what you do is you want to resummon gameplay. Now you don't want to click, you just want to move around, and then you see, you have this glitch. So, me and my brother found that as well. He found it out faster than me though, it took me a while. Ooh, present gift. Where are you? It's mine! Where? I never told you where it was. And that'd make the game... There it is! Mine! No! So close! Anyways, that's pretty much the end of this video, but you don't wanna see, like, this video is just like a little glitch. So if you step in the middle of the port with the lava spitter, you can get 6 at a time. So this is an OP glitch. But I have the star, but you can fill it up fast, but this thing would take a while to fill up. I'm setting up for a vehicle now. So yeah. We don't really have much to show today except for that. I also skipped school, which is unfortunate. Because my education, my bad homework or whatever. I just like this glitch because I don't have to click and it can tire your hand out. I'm not sure if this works with other stuff, but you may be able to try. I'm not gonna try that. And you just click and it's ending. There you go, and you just put it away. And then Blizzard Bomb! Woohoo! I love this Blizzard Bomb, it's cool. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please do make sure to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And drop a like, it will only take 2 seconds. And if you want to see more of Snow Shoveling Simulator, if this video hits 5 likes, I'll try to find another glitch for this game. Also, I'll be doing the final Gaster video very soon, very soon. I know most of you have been asking, mostly the gameplay. I'll shout out to him. 123-63-Jack-2, also shout out to him. Those guys, they're wanting me to do it, but we'll see gameplay. Oh, yeah. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm gonna see you in the next video because I gotta go use this bad boy. I don't know if this works with, like, vehicles, but whatever. I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.